Hi there, this is Deepika and welcome back to my channel Candid Woman, which is all about us. So in today's video, I'm going to share a cool DIY summer face pack that I have been using since a long time and is magical for almost every skin type. And there is one trick. So the ingredients I use for this face pack is easily available at the one corner of our house, and that is kitchen. Yes, so what are they? Let's break the secret. This face pack is very easy to make. Also, you don't need to make it every day. For making this face pack, we need 1 cup of fresh mint leaves, banana, and 2 to 3 tablespoons of multani mitti or fuller's earth. Most of us already know that multani mitti has got many minerals that is very beneficial for us, and it is also used in common beauty treatment. If you don't have multani mitti with you, I will leave a link for multani mitti in the description box down below if you want to check it out. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm making smooth paste out of mint and banana in this mixer. Mint has got salicylic acid that has ability to treat acne and blemishes, and banana is a magic. It helps making our skin smooth and supple. Believe me, sometimes I only use banana face pack if my pack is not ready. After this, I'm adding 2 to 3 tablespoons of multani mitti and some water. My face pack is ready now, but I'm not going to use it right now. I'm gonna keep this in refrigerator for around 2 hours so that it will work as an ice pack when I apply it, and it helps reducing acne or any bumps on your skin, and also it will help shrinking your pores. I have transferred it to the airtight glass jar. Now I'm leaving it in the fridge. Meet you after 2 hours. It's time. I'm gonna clean my face first. Obviously, must do a step for applying anything on your face. Let's apply it all over the face and neck and let it dry completely. You know, waiting for something is such a boring thing to do. I like to listen to music or read book, etc. while I'm on my face pack. Let me know what is the favorite thing you do with your face pack on. It is completely dry now. Now what I'm gonna do is wet my hand and dab it all over my face and neck. I will move my fingers in circular motion and scrub it all over my face to remove any dead cells or blackheads from my face and wash it off. I feel so refreshed and so light. You must try it. I don't have any words to describe how you feel after using this face pack. After this, we should use moisturizer or night cream. I'm using this night cream which has got retinol, which is very good for removing fine lines and wrinkles. If you have reached 30 years or so, then you must start using it. You know, it is the right time to start to prevent our skin from aging.
Lol.
This is it. I hope you find this video helpful. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Wait, don't forget to subscribe.